I remember that I was staring blankly at this piece of paper that I found in my mailbox. At that moment, I didn't really realize what was the meaning of this document. When the meaning got to me, finally, I rushed up to my apartment, took some clothes that I could possibly see that were in my vision field, and just ran away as fast as I could. My life here has been like a Groundhog Day. It's nothing new, and it's nothing exciting to be about. We just wait here. I wake up, I have some food that the Ministry of Justice provides us. I have a walk, then I just start to read the books, maybe try to learn Korean. We have a shower there, but usually it's not a lot of hot water. I think it's a boiler down there that doesn't have the capacity to provide for like 20, 30 people every day. And the laundry, we don't have any kind of machine. We have to wash it by our hands. We cleared one of the sinks in the bathroom and just pour a bunch of water in it, try to soak it all, and leave for 10 to 15 minutes, then come back and just use our hands